glory and power belong to our God, because his judgments are true and righteous. Then a voice came from the throne, saying, "Praise our God, all his servants, the ones who fear him, both great and small." Then I heard something like the voice of a vast multitude, like the sound of cascading waters, like the rumbling of loud thunder, saying, "Hallelujah, the Lord God, the Almighty, reigns. The Lord God, the Almighty, reigns. Therefore, let us be glad, let us rejoice, and let us give him glory."
Hallelujah, salvation and glory, honor and power to the Lord our God. For the Lord our God is mighty, yes, the Lord our God is omnipotent. The Lord our God.
Happy Easter, Tallahassee. Welcome to Easter at the Civic Center with City Church. It's good to be here this morning. My name's Dean. I'm a pastor here at City Church. We're so thankful you would be here to celebrate the